Here's a Create Quick Tip from Milk Street Television.
I'm going to show you how to make flavored whipped cream. We're going to start with some heavy cream. And to this, I'm going to add a little bit of sour cream. You can also use Greek yogurt, and last, a little bit of sugar. And now I'm going to mix this until it's frothy on a low speed, and then increase the speed and beat it just to soft peaks. So our cream is whipped, it's formed nice soft peaks.